point in that way.
Well, we're back in there, folks. You can hear us.
There was a light at the top there above that window. It looked like a face coming through and it's like outside on the top of that window there.
What shit was that?
Is that you?
No.
How are we going, guys? Back in now. Did anyone see the lights in the corner over there?
That's just come up with Helen's name.
What?
That's just come up with Helen's name.
We were so silent to turn on the light, and in that corner there was all little lights going around in circles. Did anybody else see that? Helen heard a voice as well, and it actually looked like somebody was walking down the aisle here. I don't know what it was.
That's what was in the camera vision, these bags, so yeah. Debunked.
Yeah, that's debunked. We thought that was a spirit manifesting, but it's actually the top of a bag. Yeah, the orbs are drawing this place. Every time we've come here, we've had nothing but orbs, haven't we? Like,
orbs,
they're
all, yeah.
Proper crazy, like, you
yeah,
know
yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah, it's still going off now, look, in the background. Turn that light up on the camera, you'll see everything. You need to turn the oil off on the camera.
Yeah, we'll let that light.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
We'll let that light on.
Just turn it off for a second.
Oh.
Yeah, and that'll be voice talking low into the camera, yeah.
Now it's dark.
Secrets. What secrets have you got? Give a thumbs up if you really enjoyed the live tonight. I know it's not been that long, but we are going to be doing more lives, probably sometime in the end of the week, maybe. So I take it you guys enjoyed the live tonight.
screaming so we can scare the campers on the way.
They're following us, they're good friends of ours. So get over on Facebook when we finish this live, and we'll talk to you live on Facebook as well if you want to talk to us on there. We also have a messenger group that's connected to our Facebook, so we can talk on Messenger as well.
Yeah.
Also, go over onto our YouTube channel, because what you guys see in this screen, you don't see in the other screens.
Yeah. What does that mean? Are you agreeing to send the followers to go and follow on us on YouTube? What time you say?
Bye, Star. We'll see you again probably when we finish the breakfast. We will be trying to find this witch's mansion at some point in Boscastle.
Friday.
And we're going to go to a 12th century church, which is
Anderson.
Also known to be haunted.
Friday.
Right, Friday, we just had a notification from my girlfriend, we're going out again on Friday. So, it'd be this Friday, or next Friday, around the same time we'll be going live. We don't know what location yet, but you'll know when we get there. But I'm hoping that next Friday that all these brilliant fucking mediums can be in our live again. Are you going to come and see us again on Friday? Thanks for all the gifts, everybody, as well. I really, really appreciate it.
Rubigo? What does Rubigo mean? Anybody know? Rubigo. R-U-B-I-G-O.
Then boy, next time I go live, mate, I'll sort you out as a mod, mate, yeah? Can you make me mod as well, on yours? I love booting off trolls and shit. I don't like trolls and troublemakers, mate, you know me. If I make you a mod, can you make me a mod on yours then, boy? I'll help you out as well, mate. And I'll still do those, what was it? I'll still do enhanced pictures for you so you can see the spirits better that you captured them with. Just like the one I gave to Lisa to send to you. I don't mind doing that for you then, where you know, like taking your pictures, downloading them onto my phone and then doing enhancements and stuff like that on them. We can work together then, boy, you know what I mean? How do I access my...
You're doing that.
How do I access mods? Yeah. Oh yeah, good. We'll go to settings.
Who tapped me on my shoulder?
Well, I'm going to get rid of some moderators that I don't really see on here no more. Richie. What's your life been waiting for a lot? Because he was just watching this for 30 days ago.
Who tapped me on my shoulder?
So cheap, but people are watching your life. Tara. 30 days ago, she wanted you removed. Crazy Cat Lady. Keeper, she's alright. Label. 30 days ago. She could be removed. Right, down to where I put you as a mob day, mate. Hang on. Welcome to the mod squad, Dan Boy. Welcome to the mod squad, mate. everybody enjoyed the live tonight, yeah? I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Yes, I'm sat. You sat me on my shoulder. That's what I want to know.
It's all back, all my tour welcome from Denver to the Mod Squad. Yeah, you followed us for a long time though, then, boy, so yeah, I have to make your mark. Yeah, we'll be live again Friday night. This Friday coming. Hopefully I'll have the death whistle by then. I'm ordering it on Tuesday on Amazon, so I should get that within 2 days, shouldn't I? It's only about that big. It's only a tiny thing, you know what I mean? But I can't wait to scare the fuck out of people with that death whistle.
Just
get
out of
yourself,
or
what? What does that say? Did that say my name again?
No, it says
Heather. Yeah, it'd be Friday next week. We want to scope out this witch's mansion, so we can do that. It's an abandoned mansion which was owned by a witch, and apparently there's a lot of activity there, so that should be an interesting one to do. And we're definitely going to try out the Minster Church, which is near Boscastle. Not in Boscastle, but near it. So that would be a good one to try as well, which is also a haunted church. Do you want to talk to them a minute while I patch it up and whatnot?
Yeah.
Or should we just end the live now?
No,
I'm alright. Well, I'm going to go and pack some stuff up now, get ready to go. And I'm going to leave you with Lisa now, see if she can talk to you for a bit. But I want to say thank you guys for watching the stream for me. Do go over it and follow us on our Facebook group.
You cut my stuff up,
well,
Jeff.
Yeah. I'm going to do mine over here first. Which balls are cats, these ones?
Cats balls are, we'll mix them up and talk about them. Okay. Who are you going to affect? I know you tapped me on the shoulder just now. You're not allowed to affect me. You know that.
Who threatened it?
Somebody tapped me on the shoulder.
Tapped on the shoulder?
Yeah.
There's one more ball to catch one.
There's three over there, I think, and there's one up on there.
I broke one of yours, didn't I?
Yes.
Don't worry, I'll probably get some more payday anyway, so.
Yeah. Send all screenshots to Paranormal Explorations, if any.
another two over here, so